I came to this country when I was 4 years old with my family.
Nelly Galan is a self-made media mogul.
I'm the kid of immigrants, and I figured my parents did not bring me all this way for me not to do something big.
She started out as the youngest guest editor of 17 Magazine, which led her to reporting for network television. At 22, she became the country's youngest television station manager. Galan founded her own company, Galan Entertainment, in 1994, which helped launch over 10 television channels abroad, produced over 700 television shows in English and Spanish, including the hit reality series The Swan for Fox Network, which was famously spoofed on Saturday Night Live. Galan became the first Latina president of a U.S. network, Telemundo. She then was a celebrity apprentice.
Television executive and Latina media tycoon, Nelly Galan.
What's the Spanish word for expert?
Empresario.
I love that word.
Empresario.
I love that.
Who likes empresario? Raise your
hand. As a team, we really gel well together.
Who else did a good job?
Nelly. She was really focused. And she kept us on task.
Most people are losers. You're a winner. So, Nelly, what do you think? Nelly, what do you think?
Nelly's a leader.
I live in the world of Latinos, in the world of successful women. And somebody has to do it.
This girl is on fire!
Galan has since started the Adelante movement to unite and empower Latinas economically and entrepreneurially.
I decided I'm going to start a movement for Latinas, and it's called the Adelante movement, because Adelante means move it, move forward.
The media and the U.S. government took notice.
Tengo que darte las herramientas necesarias para que puedas alcanzar lo que tanto soñaste.
My charity is for women entrepreneurs.
Here with us now, Emmy award-winning producer and owner of her own media company, Nelly Galan.
I wanted to put Latinas out there in the mainstream and say to American companies, if you're not partnering with a Latina, if you're not looking for Latinas in your corporation, you're missing the boat. We're talking about the empowerment of Latinas. It's about having a big dream, and it's about making sacrifices for that dream.
We're now going to go to our next panel, which is going to be led by Nelly Galan.
If women in general, and Latinas in particular, are given the tools to build their own path, America's best days are truly ahead. And I say, adelante.
You are so positive, and you give people this incredible feeling that they can do and be anything.
Right.
But I love your slogan. You know what her slogan is? Don't buy shoes, buy buildings.
But I think the thing I'm the most proud of is that I just took 4 years off, and I went back to school, and I got a master's and doctorate in clinical psychology.
Nelly has done it all. She is an inspiring entrepreneur.
This is our moment. There is no Prince Charming. Don't buy shoes, buy buildings. So now, here, go. Adelante.